Hello and welcome everyone. In today's video, I am going to share with you how to make paper lion. So, let's get started.
To make the paper lion, we need orange and yellow chart or craft papers, glue or gum, scissors, sketch pen or marker, pencil and eraser, googly eyes. First, take orange chart paper and cut out a large circle like this. Next, take yellow chart paper and cut out one medium and two smaller circles like this. Now, take yellow paper and draw a horseshoe-like shape on it. Next, fold the paper and cut out two such shapes from the paper. Now, roll the yellow paper and paste the ends. Next, take orange circle and cut along the perimeter like this. Next, take medium size yellow circle and cut a line, fold and paste on the orange circle in this way. Next, paste the googly eyes and draw the face of the lion with the marker. Paste the two smaller yellow circles like this to make the ears. Next, take the horseshoe shaped like papers and paste those on the two ends of the yellow paper roll like this. Fold the papers a little at the bottom so that it can stand. Paste the lion face on one side of the paper roll. Cut out a thin yellow strip to make the tail and paste it.
Our paper lion is ready. Thanks for watching.